a man named Alexander Kogan wrote an app for Facebook. And this app was in the form of a quiz. And when users start this quiz, think something like, you know, which Sex and the City character are you? Things that are really seemingly innocuous. They go in, they start the quiz, and then they're asked to consent to some permissions. And then the app goes in and can scrape data from your profile, scrape data from your friend's profile. And it turns out it can actually scrape call data, call metadata as well. And then this guy, Alexander Kogan, he ended up selling the data to Cambridge Analytica, which was in violation of Facebook's policies.